Well, we've waited our hour and 10 minutes. We're waiting for a green light on the lock. There we go. Green light.
Thanks for waiting. There's your green light for you guys.
Hey, T?
Yeah?
We'll take the first one on this, on the starboard side. Let me know, forward or back.
We're good. You went around the horn.
That's
okay.
Okay, that forward fender is going to have to go forward a little bit, honey. Beachcomber secure on 7. Second time and third time with Rich, and then he fucked it up and we had to turn around and go. Hey T, that's Russ. Hey, we would all appreciate a fast ride down if you can do it. We're trying to get home for a Seahawk game. Okay. I thought it was Russ, but it's not. Hi, kids. Hey, T, is everything down below set to get on plane? Okay.
So, how long then will it take us to get home after we get out of here?
45 minutes.
Okay, I'll let you know then as soon as we get here.
I'm going to be down there plenty early so the boys can see us go around the island under the railroad bridge. Hey, T, do something with that rope. Wrap it around a couple of times around the stanchion so that it can't get loose and get under the boat.
Why don't I just take it off?
Because it's still, well, I don't care. Take it off and throw it in the cockpit. Here, hand it up to me and I'll throw it back there.
Life is good, secure on 1 or 5, whichever this is.
Nice legs. Come on, dickhead, let's go down. Two, are we waiting for something?
Yes, we are waiting for the valves to close. There's one closed. Next one's just about to.